you doing, London?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's good to be back. I tell you what, this is the last night of the tour. Are you up for making some magic in here tonight? Are you up for one more night in Ibiza? Let's bring out our first guest on stage tonight. Make some goddamn noise for the lady with a mighty voice, Beverly Knight.
Just to build a rep up, yeah. The feeling's better when you don't hold back.
get it together. Sunshine and snow, you rain through any weather when you don't hold back. And you don't even need to care about feeling weird when you see that stare. Just don't hold back, cause it's a party over here where the people care. London, let me hear you say, don't hold back. Yeah, the world is holding back, time has come too. Yeah, the world is holding back, time has come too. Yeah, the world is holding back, time has come too. Galvanize, yeah. About it. Everybody seeing how you don't hold back is inspiring. Don't quit trying, just keep bringing the fire when you don't hold back. And raise the temperature in here, but don't sweat in front of fear when it's in your face. Don't hold back until everyone is clear. We're stepping up a gear now to win the race. Don't hold back. Yeah, the world is holding back, time has come too. Yeah, the world is holding back, time has come too. Yeah, the world is holding back, time has come too. To the legendary DJ Pete Tong, alongside the Heritage Orchestra, conducted by the almighty Jules Buckley. Well, the time has come to
push the button.
Well, the time has come to
push the button.
Everyone, the time has come to
push the button.
Well, my finger is on the button. Say it with me now. Come on. My finger is on the button. Louder. Everyone, my finger is on the button.
Push the button.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, yeah, you feel it over there? Oh, yeah, you feel it over there? Oh, yeah, you feel it everywhere?
Thank you, my Stiggy. I think it's official. This is the biggest goddamn rave on the planet tonight, all right, London? I just checked. Hey, we got a new album out called Chill Classics. You can have it as a beer mat or you can buy it in the reception. Nice Christmas present. And I want you to welcome a young lady right now who's going to sing a song from it, a rather special song. Please give it up for Becky Hill. Thank you. Thank you, Becky Hill. Thank you. Thank you, Bula Malinga. Make some noise. And London, my next guest is a true house music legend who made so many incredible records back in the day. He is the Don when it comes to vocals. Please give it up for Robert Owens.
I want you to get together. I want you to get together. I want you to get together. Put your hands together now. Can you feel it in the house? Can you feel the love floating all around you? Woo! I want you to get together. I want you to get together. I want you to succeed. Reach or accomplish every desire and dream. I want somebody out there to feel victory right about now. In the house. And people do anything. I want you to know. Vision of one world, one peace, one harmony, one unity, one family, like we got up here. Oh yeah, the Beethoven family, yo. I see us all together. Yeah. Thank you for having me here, people.
Thank you, Robert Owens. And give it up for Gareth McLernan on the flute. Let's welcome back on stage Beverly Knight.
I got a man who tries to run me. That's the way to make me run away. Don't you know he's just a push me to a man who make me happy.
To the floor, you're asking what's happening. You're scared and lame now, hey now, enough of the arguments. She sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet. Yeah. She can't tell the difference yet. Yeah. She can't tell the difference yet. Yeah. She can't tell the difference.
what you're coming for. Don't wanna let you in. You drop your back to the floor. You're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey now. Enough of the arguments. She sips the Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference, yeah. That's what you're coming for. You don't wanna let you in. You drop your back to the floor. You're asking what's happening. Well, it's getting late now, hey now. Enough of the arguments. She sips the Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference, yeah. Looks for trouble. See how she dances, eh? She sees a vision going. Chop the line after line. She sips the Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference, yeah. She can't tell the difference, yeah. But don't wanna let you in. Drop your back to the floor and you're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey girl. Up on the argument. She sips the Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference.
Give it up for Buna Malinga. 2, give it up for the man with the horn, the sax man, Mike Lesurge. Please welcome back on stage, Becky Hill!
London, who's gonna sing it back to me? Zombie, your wish will command me. Thou hast fall to my knees.
Thank you, Becky Hill. Hey, London, as I said, it's a bit of an emotional night for us. We've been on the road for a couple of weeks, and I couldn't have done it without this incredible crew on stage. Give it up for the Heritage Orchestra and Mr. Jules Buckley. As we continue. Oh, O2, you've been amazing. I tell you what, if you've been to this show before, thank you for coming back. If it's your first time, thanks for coming, all right? You've been amazing. Make some noise for yourself. Couldn't do it without you, and we couldn't do it with a few other people either. So please give it up for Kate Robinson, our concert master down the front, who makes this thing tick. We love you, Kate. Also, our singers are Joel Bailey and Louise LaBelle, smashing it tonight. And our band up here, Rob Gentry on piano, the house master. John Calvert on bass. And Matt Calvert on guitars and synths. And the incredible drum machine. He's an 808, a 909, and many things more. Adam Betts on drums. And the other amazing thing about doing this show as it's evolved is that occasionally I get to welcome some of my heroes, some of the artists that actually made these tunes up on stage. That is going to happen right here, right now, London. Please give it up for the incredible Maxi Jazz from Faithless.
It's the crew, what's up? Yes, man, let me see some hands in the air. This is my church. This is where I heal my hurts. It's in natural grace, or watching young life shape. It's in minor keys, solutions, remedies. Enemies becoming friends when bitterness ends. This is my church. This is where I heal my hurts. Church, this is where I heal my hurts. It's in the world I've become, contained in the hum between voice and drum. It's in change, poetic justice of cause and effect, respect, love, compassion. This is my church, this is where I heal my hurts. For tonight, God is a... Yes, man. You lot are immense. We'll be right back. some rest. Yo, where's my cess? I confess, I burned a hole in the mattress. Yes, yes, it was me. I plead guilty, and at the count of three, I pull back my duvet and make my way to the refrigerator. One dry potato inside, no lie, not even bread. Jam when the lights above my head went. I can't sleep, something's all over me greasy. Insomnia, please release me and let me dream about making mad love on the heat. But there's no release, I'm wide awake and in my kitchen. It's black and I'm lonely. Oh, if I could only get some sleep. Creaking noises make my skin creep. I need to get some sleep. I can't get no sleep.
those hands. Down here, all the way to the back, all around the sides, all up the top. On stage. Come on, O2. Make some noise. Give it up one more time. Thank you, Maxi Jazz.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Listen, look after each other, you hear me? Look after each other, we're all we have. And remember, I love you. Thank you.
Oh, London is getting emotional now. I want to bring someone out to sing you a song. Give it up for Becky Hill.
So London, this is our last show of the tour. This is our last show of 2019, and it's also a very special year for the Heritage Orchestra, as it's their 15th year together. Happy anniversary, guys. So I want to say a big thank you to two of the guys that brought these lovely people together. Obviously, please make some noise for Jules Buckley. But I'd also like to bring out the guy you don't see. Mr. Chris Wheeler, come out, my friend. Make some fucking noise. Right, get out your booth. Careful, I'm not a waitress. Can you take that off me? Thank you. Pete, have you got one?
Yeah, I don't know how. It miraculously appeared. Cheers. Cheers, Chris. Hello. Cheers, Jules. Cheers, O2!
Before you go, I want you to see this. London, everyone who has a phone, turn your torch on. I want to light this place up. This is the magic you bring to 18,000 people. Thank you, Chris.
Thank you, Chris.
Can I have a drink? Singing on tequila in the room. All right, London, you ready to sing this with me? Sometimes I feel like throwing my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you got the love I need to see me through. Sometimes it seems the going is just too rough.
Sometimes I feel like
you, Becky Hill. London, thank you. Hey, London. I've just been backstage, and you know what? It's a bit boring. Do you mind if we do, like, a couple more? Give it up for Jules Buckley. Let's do a few more tunes.
Jackson, what's up? How you lot feeling, man? Have you enjoyed tonight? If you want, make some noise, man. Make some noise. Hey, beam it to the cosmos. We are gonna beam it to the cosmos. Hey, beam it to the cosmos. You wanna beam with us? Help me out. Say yeah.
Outer space to find another race. I'm gonna send him to outer space to find another race. I'm gonna send him to outer space to find another race. I'm gonna send him to outer space to find another race.
it up for my Stiggy.
Where is he?
I don't even know where I am.
Give it up for our resident alien. Uncovered. Thank you so much, London. Thanks for coming out tonight. Thanks for coming back if you've been before. Please give it up one more time for all these guys. Stand up on stage, because they have been amazing. Their fingers are burning, their lips are burning, smoking. The Heritage Orchestra. One more time, give it up for Jules Buckley. Our special guest, Robert Owens. Beverly Knight. Becky Hill. Bula Malinga. And Joel and Louise.
Yo, yo, yo. But most importantly, if it weren't for him, none of us would be here right now. Give it up for the living legend that is DJ Peter.
We have to do the bell, you know that.
Curfew. Thank you. Merry Christmas and hope to see you next year.